that it's fully suspended in the air. They're guiding it in place over the bolt housings that will fasten the tower. Slowly, they're lowering it down.